Hello, hello. Welcome to my first post-Firedrums edition. I am still digesting most of what I learned there, but had a great time, and I'll show at least a few of the tricks that I learned out there. So, first I was in California last Tuesday. I've long been familiar with this pendulum-triquetra hybrid, and a couple guys showed me some variants on it that I thought were really cool. For starters, notice the hand position. He goes around same direction, same time. But there's no reason it has to. Instead, what if we did it split time opposites? Like so. Same shape, just arranged differently. We can also render parts of it as, oops, a linear isolation going across the middle, or a linear extension, excuse me. We could render the whole thing as a linear extension, or we could render just the bottom part. Or we could render just the top part. Oops. And fun things that you can do with this. Baz actually came up with this on Saturday night, so last night of spinning, which I thought was totally badass, but it's the idea, oops, of using a cat pattern to go into the linear extension version. And notice I curl into it and my arms separate out again to get back into the cat pattern, right? Oops. You can also do the same pattern on the right side by first doing the arm separation and then bringing them together for the linear extension. Many thanks to Baz for what I'm sure was an endless amount of time teaching me how to do this. But I'm realizing that since we're playing around with the linear extension version, there's also got to be a version that is less about linear extensions. And that led me, and bear in mind this is nowhere near clean, to the following pattern. In other words, yeah, like I said, not clean, but I'm working on it. In other words, and say me, old buddy, old pal, we have been playing around with bisecting the triquetra if you're doing it same time, same direction. This now gives us the ability to do the exact same thing in split time opposites. And I promise in future weeks this will be cleaned up vastly. Yeah, anyway, so aside from that, another fun cap thing with Bobby. Mireneye came up with this one. and he and I played around with this on Friday night. It's basically just a pendulum cap hybrid. The timing is a little tricky on it, but it does that really cool split time simulation feel at the top, which leads me to be a big fan of it. You can do the same thing on the left side. I am not nearly as good at this side, so bear with me. Not nearly as clean with the left side doing the pendulum. That's a little better. But still, beans. There we go. That's it. Okay, I'm happy with that now. Here. And lastly, apparently everybody and their uncle knew this trick except for me. But just for the sake of completeness, I'll throw it in nonetheless. Vertical stall leads to funky hybrid split time feeling thing. That actually makes for a great transition into a hybrid weave. Cool. So that's what I have for this week. Next week, featuring the combo from hell and more types of atomic stalls than you can shape with any stick at. Thanks for watching.